We'll find out how this all comes out after we have Mark Lawrence with the introduction. Here's Mark Lawrence.
Ladies and gentlemen, this main event, one fall, 60-minute time limit, has a very important change attached to it. Kevin Von Erich originally scheduled to take part in this bout. For those of you who do not know already, he was injured very recently in an incident involving the Freebirds and is unable to make an appearance tonight. Therefore, taking his place, I present to you from Denton County, Texas, at 250 pounds, David Von Erich.
Well, it's like activity on Bad Street, isn't it? Let's put them all in there. Here's Terry Gordy now. Is he going to take Buddy Roberts' place? David Von Erich doesn't seem to mind.
Therefore, in place of Buddy Roberts, you will have from Atlanta, Georgia, one of the fabulous Freebirds, 260 pounds, Terry Gordy.
And so that's what happened. David Von Erich takes Kevin's place, Gordy takes Roberts' place, and it looks like a barroom brawl, a back alley bash. David, give him a what for to Terry Gordy. David, with revenge in mind for his brother Kevin's activity, his concussion, his injuries, and Terry Gordy, no slouch to take that and not come back. And he does come back, but so does David Von Erich. Oh, we expected wildness. We have it. David across the throat. One. Oh, David pulls him up. Now Terry Gordy right out on the floor with Buddy Roberts and Michael Hayes. And are they going to? Oh, no, here comes Terry. And Mike and everybody protected by their particular true or imagined brothers. Well, Terry Von Erich comes to the rescue in a hurry. And David moves back into the ring. And Terry grabbing a shirt to put it out of the ring. David taking a lot of blows, though he is still shaken from his journey to the floor. This is a choke across the top rope. The Freebirds are back and working in Texas, and mayhem has arrived. Looks like Gordy's trying to get a type of claw hold in there, but David Von Erich is noted as his famous father for the Iron Claw. And he missed! David did not. Gordy didn't miss. He came up, clotheslined him. And now the Oriental Spike, and he missed it. A pound of the spike, the thumb into the carpet. And here's the Iron Claw by David Von Erich, and here's Michael Hayes. And it's a riot. The bell has rung, it's all over, but David still has the claw, and there's a boot across the back of the neck of the prostrate David Von Erich and Kerry Von Erich. So the Von Erichs are pummeled down by Michael Hayes, Buddy Roberts, and the boots, and they continue to tear into Kerry, and there's a boot for David on this horrendous attack. As Mike Von Erich is struggling to try to get back up on the edge of the ring. Mike has a boot. And there goes Gordy. And there goes Hayes. And there goes Roberts. And Mike Von Erich is after the clan of Freebirds. One of the most uproarious, wildest, fiercest, furious bouts and sub-bouts we have ever had in world-class championship wrestling. David Von